Have you never been to an astrologer or any of these things ever in your life, even out of just?
No, actually not.
Really?
I have like perused newspaper horoscopes and found it amusing, but that's about it.
So you never check your daily horoscope?
Nope, not in the habit.
Wow. Linda Goodman and all, pairing and all that in bachpan?
Maybe before like I started working full time. I think as students you're kind of like, oh, what's going to happen to me? Am I going to be successful in life and all that? But once you kind of know what you're passionate about, once you know which direction you want to go in, then I feel like the only thing you should just think about is put your head down and just keep doing. And that's always worked for me.
Hello. Hi. Hi, Sonam. Hi, Rilkan. My question is for both of you.
Hi.
For Sonam, to you, some of your contemporaries like Tapsee and Sonakshi, you know, they have said this, that whenever they are offered a film with a film where they are playing the protagonist, it's very difficult for producers to get male co-stars. You know, because that the topmost stars also, male stars, they do not like to feature along with an actress where the role is really big for the actress. Does that happen to you also? Because you have really led films on your shoulder. So that's question for you first.
I'm working with Dulkar. He's a superstar. I think it depends on the person, you know, and their confidence level and how they feel about themselves and about the work. He just did an amazing... Dulkar's co-star on the National Award. He's like, she won the National Award. She's not Dulkar's co-star. You made her into Dulkar's co-star.
Take zero credit for that.
But I think it. My father did films like Beta, Ladla, you know, Mr. India, where women had prominent roles. And he was a superstar at that time. He's still a superstar, but he was the Anil Kapoor in the 80s and the 90s. And he's still the Anil Kapoor, I guess. But at that time, it was like, you know, he was the young, happening, cool guy. And I think when I saw that, I couldn't understand when I was doing certain films why men weren't thinking the same way. Like I'd been brought up, like, you know, to think. That it doesn't matter as long as the role is amazing. But there were a few. There was Dhanush, there is Dulkar, there is Ayushman, there is Raj Kumar, who I've worked on a couple of films with. There are a lot of these men who are out there, and you know what? They're all doing better than everybody else right now. So because they realize that it is not about who is leading the film. It is about the film. It is about the content of the film. What are you trying to put out there? What are you trying to say with the film? And I think that is the most important thing. And that is progressive and that is incredible. And these days, that's what's working. Progressive cinema, content-driven cinema.
Right. Every one of those names that you took, are you seeing the last year and a half?
That's
that is
exactly what
it's
I'm
unreal.
Saying.
Unreal, the kind of
exactly,
success.
Exactly.
Your luck is rubbing off onto everyone. So, Dulkar, you're going to get a national award now. This is going to rub off onto you now.
Dulkar, to you.
I thought my dad would be like, oh, so no.
You know, the fact that you've entered a new industry, have there been times when you've been advised to do a certain kind of films because you come from, you know, from a different industry to market yourself in Bollywood in a particular way? So have there been those advices to you?
So I've had these advices from the beginning of my career when I got into any industry for that matter. And then I ventured...
He's in a couple of industries, by the way.
I've done four. This is my fourth.
More than
So I don't know. And I'm like, thank you, but let me figure this out myself. You know, I don't think my advisors know what's best. I don't think I know what's best. But I strongly believe in good cinema. I strongly believe I have a decent aesthetic, a decent understanding of cinema. I've always chosen films that I want to watch, and I've always wanted to challenge myself in films. So for me, Zoya was a no-brainer, Mahanati was a no-brainer. I mean, sure, they have strong female characters, and maybe they're the protagonists of the film, but as long as it challenges me, as long as my character is interesting and is something that excites me to go to work, and, you know, you guys enjoy watching me also,